Well, as coronavirus cases continue to rise in Colorado, Garfield County Public Health says its contact tracers are overwhelmed. The daily number of cases in Garfield County now exceeds the previous high levels seen in July. Case investigators can handle about 50 cases each day, but right now there are 155 open cases. The county is now prioritizing contact tracing based on age and occupation.